New technology is helping veterans and others with PTSD and brain injuries heal.
News 6's Kirstin O'Connor takes us inside a unique chamber for a closer look at how it's getting results for your health.
It's called a dive. Inside this hyperbaric oxygen therapy center at Aviv Clinics in the Villages, patients are breathing in a pressurized suite that increases oxygen levels in the body 10 to 15 times higher than normal.
Each and every individual is a story by himself.
Dr. Shai Afradi is the research group leader and chair of Aviv Scientific's Medical Advisory Board.
So this is the hub that's going to educate the rest of the center.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy has been used for many years with the promise of repairing brain injuries. Consumers can even purchase private chambers online. But Dr. Afradi says assessment and scans before treatment are essential for each individual patient.
We started with classical injuries like stroke, traumatic brain injury, which is mechanical injury.
Dr. Afradi tells us the Aviv treatment is 60 dives, 5 days a week, 2 hours a day.
Stem cells are starting to go up. New blood vessels are being generated. And for the first time in humans, we can see generation of new blood vessels in the brain and generation of new neurons. We call it neurogenesis. And that's the amazing stuff.
A new study with veterans like Andy Smith is now showing results for people with PTSD.
If you want to get well, you have to make this a commitment.
Smith and his wife were both assessed for the treatment and recently completed the 12-week program.
In my initial scans that I was given, they found damage. That part of that brain was shut down. It was dark in there.
Smith says his results were better than average, with a 30% increase of oxygen flow to his brain.
I wish the VA would pick this up. This is not an overnight miracle cure, but it is a process and a treatment where you will come out better than you started.
Getting results for your health, Kirstin O'Connor, News 6.